Here for the Universal Sports. I am sitting here with, as you know, the trainer for the French team, Mr. Tony Silveri. I am Antoine, and we are here to talk about the first team up, which is the Jamaica Bobsled, which I believe, who are these team members again, sir?
We got Mulry, Halloran, Helton, Clausen, and Vanderlyn. A couple of them were traded off because they weren't living up to performance, but this Jamaican team is going to be hard to beat. It's a Cinderella story. We've been training hard. We've done some new methods to try and keep up with them. As you can see going down the hill, they've got a good method going on right now. They all are leaning the same way, pulling together. But that's that training they've had from that Russian colonel that they had whipping it out of them, so they've done competing well.
Good. And as you can see, they are currently in first place with the time they can beat. Look at this turn. They're coming into this next turn beautifully as they leave to the right, hitting it just perfectly.
I think the French methods are going to compete fairly well with them. I think we got a chance. They're kind of leaning a little too much in a couple of those turns. I think we've got a chance. Oh, this is trouble right here.
Oh,
famous
no.
Good luck egg. Oh, no. This could be trouble for our team and for everybody else out in the field today.
But an egg. What exactly is this egg and what does it mean?
It's some kind of a good luck symbol for this Cinderella story going on here.
Well, it certainly looks like good luck because
now
look they're
at that time.
Just
That's
doing
gonna
that.
Be tough to beat.
Very tough to beat. So, now as we sit here getting ready, what have you heard about this French team? The Weyenberg, the Heaney, the Brown, and the Mohair.
Well, I don't want to brag, but we've had some unusual training methods. I'm not sure what's going to come about it. I had to work hard to get them to do a whole lot, but... I'm not so sure. I didn't have a lot to work with to begin with. But,
okay, but look here. I heard that the brakeman, Heaney, has a hard time staying on his sled.
He does,
true?
But you know, when you don't have much else to choose from, you got to go with he does stand up pretty good there, though, so that's one plus.
Is that not dangerous, chasing your sled down a hill?
It could be, but you know, he had pretty good balance there for a while. Here they go. This is our best chance right here.
Okay.
This is our last run of the day, our last chance to catch the Jamaicans.
Okay, this is looking good so far. I see they're working together as a team.
Yeah, look at them go. They're leaning pretty good.
Yes, they are.
Oh, look at that. They're coming down the straightaway pretty good here.
Okay, a little bump on the side there.
Yeah,
a little bump. Slow it down.
Well, they're starting to get a little wobbly, though, here.
Whoa.
I think that side-to-side weight distribution is kind of affecting them a little bit. Maybe a couple extra cookies.
Okay.
They're starting to push the
wall
there.
Getting a little off,
The time goes not too bad overall. Let's see if they can do it.
But this is looking a little scary because we're getting a little off balance.
Uh-oh.
Can we look at this with the centrifugal force?
There they go! What's disappointment?
Sacre blue, what is happening to these guys? Unfortunately, right now.
That's a sad story. Mulheron, Brown, and Weyenberg. I really thought our chance would be pretty good this year. I think we could have used some of your help out there this year. It's too bad you weren't fit and ready to go for us this year.
Perhaps next year, instead of just bringing luck to the team, perhaps I could bring a little.
I think your tail would helped out with the steering today.
Oh, yeah, that may not be so bad, you know.
I think it would help. You start leaning too far one way, could use your teeth, you know, straighten back out again.
Yeah, chew you.
That would have been good.